Can you talk about the challenges for you of taking this iconic book and adapting it for screen?
Well, a lot of the usual challenges, you have to get 350 pages down to about 110. But look, all these things, it's just about getting the spirit of the book into the film, which I hope we have done, you know. I think it's got a great combination of darkness, cynicism, comedy, you know, all those things that I hope people love about the book. Specifically, the book's a bit of a character assassination on the music industry, but more generally, the book was kind of about what happens when ambition achieves primacy over talent or decency in a culture. And there was a kind of a New Labour parallel in there too. And I'd hope that stuff's still relevant. I think we live now, if anything, in even crueler times than we did in the 90s. So, you know, I'd hope we'd be wary of guys like Stelfox and, you know.
Nick is such a charismatic and likeable man. Was that an important combination for you?
Very important. It had to be that way. If Nick had looked like me, the second he appeared on the screen, people would go, yeah, he's going to kill everyone. So it was important that Nick had that very boyish, charming, handsome thing he does, that the secretaries in the office probably all had a crush on him, but yet we know he's capable of far darker things.